Morning all. I'm here today to do a quick review on the Preston Monster Compact Top Kit Case. I only just recently bought this and I'm telling you now, wonderful bit of kit. Doesn't have to be Preston, you can buy any of the top kit cases that are out on the market now. I've noticed the more matches I go to, the more I see people actually having these protecting their top kits. Whereas before I used to just throw it into the rod bag, into a tube. Now I've got a separate case that I can actually put my top kits into. Now this one holds 8 top kits. You have to have them elasticated or else they'll just fall straight through into the bottom of the actual case. Now it's hard plastic within, and you can see here that you've got a bigger sort of area and a small area to put your top kits into. Now I'll demonstrate how that works here. So I've got 3 top kits in front of me. What you do is you take the big end and then you just pop it in like so. You take a small end and just slide it in just underneath. They fall in. Your elastic that's between the two kits stops that then from falling all the way through. I'll do this one again. So the big end in, and then the little end in just above it. Slides in. Now, so I recently purchased this, so I thought I'd do a review on it. Wonderful bit of kit. And then you zip it up, and that's your top kit's there. Completely protected. Wonderful bit of kit. Suggest you get out and get yourself one.